Hello, Deputy Chief Chris Policelli, P-A-O-L-I-C-E-L-L-I.
Can you tell us where the car is?
Sure. 10:54 in the evening, we received a call for a fire at 178-62 Crandall Street, Crandall Avenue. Units arrived within 4 minutes. We had fire in a 2.5-story private dwelling. The fire extended to the building to the left, the exposure. 178-64 Crandall. We transmitted a second alarm that brought 25 companies and 106 firefighters to the scene. Our total patient count at this time is 9, 4 civilian minor injuries, 5 firefighters, and our fire marshals are currently investigating the fire.
Negative, with the exception of under the pump, you couldn't get underneath the tub. That's what's called.